I can remember when you fit in the palm of my hand. You felt so good in it, no bigger than a minute. How it amazes me, you're changing with it.
Abraham Lincoln once said, "And in the end, it's not the years in your life that count, it's the life in your years." Make sure you make the most out of life. Everyone is born to do great things, but may not know how to get the most of it. Life is precious, so start being present and be in the moment. Appreciate the small things in your life or environment. There are things that may be passing you by in a blink of an eye that you seem to forget. Appreciate the things your family and friends do for you. Thank them and show them how they've helped you along. During sophomore year, both of my brothers joined the Navy, and not only did it change their life, it impacted mine in numerous ways. When they came home from deployment after many months of being gone, I cherish every moment I have with them because you never know when it could be any of ours last day. You never know how much time you have left, so stop and ask yourself, am I pursuing my dream or is fear stopping me? Am I doing something that actually matters or am I as good as a person that I wanted to be? I ask myself these questions all the time. When I'm impatient or being selfish, I think back on what we said and done and realize that I could have done better. Instead of beating yourself up about it, endeavor yourself to try harder. Allow others to guide you and help you rise above the hardships of life. When you're young, take risks and chances because later in life, you'll look back and you're going to want to know that you lived your life like you wanted and it was all worth it. Step out of your comfort zone in order to get the most out of life. No one ever experienced great things by playing it safe all the time. Step out of the norm to reach for something better. Live according to your passion. Life is too short to be doing things that you hate. Start doing things that you are passionate about and you are good at. Seek the positive. It's always easy to focus on the negative things and overlooking the positive. But to become successful, you have to strive for it. Success does not happen overnight, so start now. Have patience, be optimistic, and put in the work. If you do that, you will become whoever you plan to be. When reaching your goals, allow mistakes. Everyone is not perfect. Making mistakes is the pathway to perfection. Not only do they happen, but they're guaranteed. Don't we all want success? Whether it's success in business or family or just success in overcoming a bad habit. The destinations may be different, but the steps to getting there are all the same. First, make the decision to stop being average. This requires the ability to think and act outside of the box and being willing to make the changes necessary to reach your goals. Pull away from the herd and start thinking for yourself. Number two, realize your dreams. If you do not know what you want, it will be very hard to get, let alone whether or not you've already got it. And number three, always stay motivated. What sets apart the average person from a successful one is the ability of yourself to consistently put forth the effort to accomplish your goal. This is where motivation comes in. Learn the skill of keeping that fire going inside of you to never give up. Lastly, love those who love you. Your family, your friends, or even your significant other. They will be the ones who will always have your back when you're struggling. Without them, your dreams or goals aren't possible. Becoming a neonatal nurse has always been my goal for the future. This fall, I will start my journey at the University of Kentucky, majoring in nursing and then specializing into the neonatal field. This is my dream, my goal, my destination, and I will become successful.